What up, babes?
They are getting up.
With part two, Shiro's story, Rapman, rapping about this unfortunate incident that this wonderful guy.
The first one, you got me so fucking intrigued. Like, fucking seriously.
It's not a laughing matter, but, man, this amazing right now.
Yeah.
We're just going to jump into it again. We can't wait to continue the story. Yeah, boys, entertainment, go pre.
Yeah, boys,
Island
let's
life,
go.
Let's go.
Did I play a game? Your friend are gonna murder you.
Hey, Kara, come here.
Damn, this is just so fucked up.
Come in.
Ah, she fear him. What? She fear him. From one loving, heavenly relationship. And this guy is threatening you because of what happened to living in hell with him now.
What? What do you mean, what? Why is my controller sticky?
I don't know.
Boxer and Arbumbo.
Why is my controller sticky?
I don't know why your controller is sticky.
If I have to ask you one more time, I swear to God, if I have to ask you one more time, why is my controller sticky?
I don't know, Kyla probably touched us.
What do you mean Kyla touched what? Kyla touched what, huh? What did I tell you? What the fuck is that girl?
Don't speak to me.
Mommy!
Huh? Huh, what did I tell you, huh?
Okay, Baba, don't worry.
Stupid, huh?
Okay, Baba, don't worry.
What did I tell you, huh? Okay. Touch my controller.
I don't like you.
Stupid.
Don't worry, Baba. Come on.
Shut up, I'm gonna smack you too.
I hate
yeah?
you.
Shut up.
Let's go.
I told you. I done told you, yeah? Don't touch my stuff.
Yeah, man, you have to get boxing at your one buck, lad. You have to be dead. You have to be sick, you have to be dead.
Shiros, download the money man, snake by his girl, and a friend he called his right hand. Things have been different from that day up in his crib. When he found out the girl that we've been raised and wasn't his, would have never thought she was his best friend. The pain was so deep he used to pray that it would end. Attempted suicide like a couple of times. Heartbroken so bad he just figured it'd be better if he died. But God had the plan for him. He used to run it like nines and had one foot in. But then he quit his day job and he jumped in 2 feet deep. Now he's the biggest drug dealer in the southeast streets. But he had to make it up to the block though. Before Carl left he took food and didn't pay for the grub, yo. Way before we ate, he had to
Homebrook school, so him friend take some of the coke
And never pay for
just no come back any at all.
So
now him probably have to explain the situation to the drug lord to make him understand, say, I really thought it was my man like that, but he got me too. He moved with my wife and the child that I thought was mine and took all my money as well. I'm doing on my face as well, but I'm willing to work back double, triple to give you, to make sure that you're okay, because even though he's a drug lord or whatever, he's sort of a good person terms of how they deal with the business.
Yeah, man.
You understand? So I believe he's going to make it up.
Move extra weight, OT up in the trap to make sure that they were straight. But now he's even more caked up than before. 100k racks there were times that by four. And he's got a bag of youngers out working for him. Say the word and they're trigger fingers twerking for him. And he made them all know that whoever kills Carl gets 20k cash. No harm, no foul. But makes it real clear, not caring of the child. Yeah, he still loves them both, he just won't say it loud. He know that he's supposed to hate her. And for the first couple months he did. But it's been like a year, scene doesn't care, kind of peak. He don't even know what Kyler is. He just sees it as he told Carl all of his business and used what he knew just to get her in bed. Say he doubled up the score and I'd be done 20 more. 21 who finds Carl will make sure that he's dead.
Check this up now.
trouble with the youngest gang, man. Trying to get the drop on Carl, hoping they secure the bag. Old yards, old kids, all the spots they used to jam. Everybody that the yard says they haven't seen the man.
I don't want to break it.
Man, where the fuck is Carl, man? You stuck with some old, some fucking luggage, man. Where the fuck is Carl, man?
And you know what? Furthermore, bust your gun if you're gonna bust your gun, man. I told you my doctor where Carl is, innit? What?
Fuck you, man. Yeah, that was it. Girls, that was it. Bust your gun if you're gonna bust your gun. We don't know how we're in there.
Black! Come on. You see, they don't know. Ah, that is fucking loyalty. All right.
I told you my doctor where Kyle is, innit? What?
You fucking man,
hey,
bossy, yeah?
No point in killing these bums for free, bud. I listen to your brethren, man.
Pussy boys.
You know you're dealing with me. I listen to your big brother, man. I'm gonna fuck him up anyway.
That happy.
Say that quick fucking head, you know. Pussy, yo.
Are you cool, man? If I'm Kyle, you got my eye moving loose.
Hey Kyle,
he's the ghost. On Instagram, it's been a year since he posted. Shiros getting tired, too. He's been doing the most. Thinking this is long and he's about to let go. But then he sees a private number ringing up his phone. He picks up, but he don't say a word. Yet then one day, you wait for them to speak first. But no one don't talk, so he's about to let it drop. But then he hears a voice and then he makes his heart stop. Shiro, it's me, it's camera. I'm so sorry, I've done you so wrong. I know you must have like a million questions. I'm not so I can, but I can't stay too long. This last year's been the worst of my life, and leaving you was my biggest mistake. Carl hurts me, Shiro, he hits me. I'm scared Kyla's gonna meet the same fate. So what, you don't have the same blood? You're the only man she's ever called dad. If we stay here, I know we're gonna die. Shiro, please, can you just take us back?
Yo, fuck you! Give me my data, fuck you! You know, I'm gonna take my data, fuck you! You know?
Shiro can't believe that he's been hitting her. He told her he's been missing her. And yeah, take her back. But Carl's gotta pay. And the only real way is if she lines him up to die and he gets every single rap. She agreed. Now Shiro knew exactly where he'd be. Next day he's at a rave, so he told his young G's. The very next night, Carl was leaving the club. Billy chatting to a chick, he didn't see them pulling up. The youngest started firing and letting off. Carly started kicking off. Bang, bang, they bang, bang, they.
Damn idiot, them man. All the man's a fool. Wait so till I get closer to the man.
You can't understand Shiro.
What kind of media thing? You can't understand them higher B.A.E. Oh,
I
mean, understand the story of the words.
Yeah.
You understand? That's
all. Chick, he didn't see them pulling up. The youngest started firing and leaving off. Carly started kicking off. The gang ran, they back my neck, stopping out to his head off. Shiro told them dead him off. No matter what, just get it off. He's trying to get what they're trying to get. That's who we gave, they pull it off. But Carly got away. The youngest tried to hit him, but instead they hit a strain. And Shiro was pissed. Not only because they missed, but them youngest got nicked. Now he's worried that they're snitched. What to do now? He ain't trying to go to jail. Figured that he's got to leave. Till the case is done, he's packing up and moving overseas. Kira kind of coming too. Now Carl will be the fool. Speaking every day since she called, so he knows it's true. He ain't spoke to Kyla though, just in case she lets it slip. Carl still don't know who it was that tried to get him pitched. Jaro's gonna finish it, but right now we gotta go. Kira says he's ready, got the parcels, and he's got his dough. So Shiro made his way. It didn't take long, was only 20 miles away. He sent a little text to let her know that he arrived. She said she needs some help with the bags, come inside. He steps inside the house and he can't believe his eyes. Carl standing there with a gun, he says surprise. Smile on his face while he stares him in his eyes. Carl told him straight, coming here wasn't wise. You're fucked now. Came up for the shoot me behind. I said I'm so sorry, but he forced me to lie. I said that if I didn't, me and Kyla would die. Shiro screamed to Carl, fam, just tell me why. Carl said, look, I wasn't after your life, but you sent the young Jesus, that's an eye for an eye. Shiro said,
he did what?
Because I'm saying the young G's them, so it's so,
that's an eye for an eye. Shiro said, nah, I'm talking way before that. You already took my life, everything I ever had. Mama gave you anything, I never asked for nothing back. I thought you was my brother, and you did me like that. You weren't even like that. She used to me, and that's a fact. Them times she was your link, I never fooled your wife that. But then she got pregnant and you was got to have the kid. So I decided not to ruin that by saying that I hit. Find out that she was mine, but I still let it be. Cause I ain't trying to have for you, I'm just trying to get the kid. And then you got the plug, and you could've put me in, but you just put me for a month. Yeah, you put me on, but only after you was up. We could've worked in together, but you either played boss and be the one with all the cheddar. So when Kira started killing,
well, so now him, so now him get the link. So now him get the link.
Is all right. You got the link. You started to make money. So you were handing out, you were just handing down to me.
Yeah.
When you got the link, you should have made us work together and come up together. So you wanted to be the boss.
Yeah.
And I wasn't having that.
What the fuck is that? Fuck him, man.
Only after you was up, we could have worked in together. But you either played boss and be the one with all the cheddar. So when Kira started hitting me up, I saw an opportunity to get my money up. I only wanted the stats, she ain't even with that. And after Kyla, the girl dead needs a slap. Shower, he just snaps. He spares into cars so hard, he jumped his trap. Punch after punch, he wants to throw that fake crack.
Alright. I should stand up and watch.
Well, I know. So you see, fuck her, but I know. She probably could take up a gun and
shoot the wrong person.
Yeah. You know, fuck like that always,
Punch after punch, he wants to throw that fake crack. Carl getting battered, man, his skin turned black. The camera gets the gun, tells Shiros get back. Shiros getting mad, he doesn't understand. He gets away from Carl and he just lets his head hang. He closes his eyes and we hear this shit. Kira shot Carl on his shoulder in his hand.
Okay, she ain't shooting right, this money.
Okay. You got us there for a second.
Okay. Definitely. All right.
But this is what I was going to say, but I'm glad I did not say it. The daughter somehow go walk in, and she go shut her eye and shoot, and the daughter get shot.
Okay.
I did not want to say that.
Okay.
And if even that did happen, I would not have said I did thought of that. Honestly. Okay. I was going to let that one slide.
Okay.
No, tell me that, Carl, where's my money? I ain't got any. Brother, you deaf. You got two choices, you know. Tell me where my money is, I will end you. Listen, I ain't got any. And Charlotte, I spent it all. Okay. Please. It's upstairs where?
It starts to look like massacre.
Okay, yeah.
It starts to look like massacre. But if you say for a long time, but right there on the ground,
yeah,
that's massacre right there.
And the bed. Here, go check upstairs under the bed. Some lads be again, Carl. Kira! Is it there?
Shoot the fucking man and more and bounce the man.
What's the next twist?
Shoot the man and bounce the man. Fuck, too much dark kid. You might go keep on it until some fucker happen.
I'm trying to think of the next twist.
Yeah, it might take too long. Shoot the fucking man and bounce. You shoot the man and bunks with the woman and the...
He's in the kitchen! He's checking the kitchen, Kira! Oh. Can you see food?
Get in there!
And
he's trying to buy time.
Yeah.
Just leave me 10 bags. Leave me 10 bags. You know what? I'm gonna leave you more than 10 bags. I'm gonna leave you your fucking life. Straight, like I'll finish you off, unless you give up all your cash and the thing that you got. Carl gives it up, 150k suck. They leave with the bag, left the bleed in the brock. He told her calm down, she was still shaking up. She told him that she saw he never met.
Where's baby? Where is the little girl?
We don't see the little girl.
To set him up, he overheard the call and put the gun to my gut. Said to tell him what I know, or he's gonna shoot me up. And Kylie, yeah, she stood at her friends, but he said they'd go down and put her life to an end. I was sick of all the fear, always had them in my head. So I told you get back so I could just shoot him dead. But please don't believe what he said. It was always him trying to get me into bed. And And I swear I would do it every day. So just tell me now, should I come or should I stay? Shower things are bad for a victim.
Where is this story heading?
Where the fuck this ago go? Alright, so come make you go. Make you see where it go.
We can't even reach at this point. The story is just all over the place right now.
Too much possibilities. Alright, so let's make it just run you with
that. But Clive will hug the followers up with a kiss. He said he loves her no matter what people think. He don't care about Carl, let's just go and get our kid. That very same night they grabbed Kyla from her friend. A dream come true, they're all a family again. Next morning in the car, finally about to leave. A brand new start, a new life overseas. About to drive off on the way to the airport. Kira says to quickly double check, he got the passport. Shower does a search, oh shit, you was right. I left Kyla's passport on the table near the light. It's
fuck her up now. What happened?
She ever drive away leaving. She's gonna drive away leaving. Because he's the one that's gonna get out of the vehicle and go for the passport.
And then she
ever go leaving.
Babe, don't stress, I'll go get it. Kim saw the passport exactly where he said it. She opened it up, a piece of paper dropped out. Yo, kid, well, I really hope you get this. I wrote this letter just to tell you how I feel.
I could not have guessed this. I did not see this coming. She went for the passport. No, he took the child and left with the baby now. So she's on her own. Because he still blames her for what happened. I could not have guessed that twist. Honestly, I don't know where to think.
I missed you every day that you was gone. So now I have you back, it just seems so surreal. And last night, we made love. For the first time in nearly a year. Then afterwards, you pulled me close. And you told me that you loved me when you whispered in my ear. It was that point there that I clocked. I had you right there, exactly where I want. You dumb little bitch, you really thought I forgot that you slept with my friend and you gave him a guap. I just used you to help get my pee back and catch Carl because that pricky had to bleed. But mainly for you to bring Kyla, because that's my little girl in here, she belongs with me. I was there from the day she was born. I nursed her every single time she was sick. She was then and will always be my daughter. I give a fuck about that DNA shit. But the maddest thing about this letter is the further that you read down the page, the closer that we get to the airport. So if you're reading this now, you're already too late. Goodbye.
What about Mummy, Daddy?
Don't worry about Mummy, Princess. Yeah? You're Daddy now.
You're fucker. You're fucker. Yes! Yo, fuck, Kaya! Yes!
I could not have guessed that twist. Honestly, I could not see that twist coming.
Yo, fuck,
maybe, maybe I should have seen it, but I was not thinking on that line. I'm thinking that, yeah, next chance, you know, maybe. But then when this whole letter thing drop out now, yes, I realized, alright, that was it. Because I know somebody was going to drive off with the child.
No, right? What on there? You know what you think it happen? When him drive off with the alright, when she go for the passport. When the letter drop out, me the feel say at the next door they come back.
No, me neither think that.
Oh, you see me?
I wasn't thinking that he would have broke up and fine. I was just thinking that, the letter drop out, this is your time to read now. This is what I'm going to do. Oh, forgot the passport then. Oh, go on back for it. Alright, so interesting, and there's a part 3 to it, so we're trying to see if we can get into the part 3. Here, ours.
Out! Yeah.